Hey, what's up, guys? Today we are going to play Dark Ages of Warcraft. We are playing on the Forsaken. We are going for the solo Varimathas path. So we're gonna TK all the heroes that are not named Varimathas. Lorik, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Who is that? Icebreaker. Damn, boy. Who is George? Richard. Okay. Not many chances of winning this game then. But still should try. My strategies for Forsaken are also somewhat lacking. Because I haven't played it this race for a while. But that's fine. What level do you need for betrayal? I do not remember. Even if you ask me. So, as Forsaken, it's reasonable to rush with, how's it called, Scarlet Monastery. Well, because you get free stuff. I feel like it's free units that you get, if I'm not mistaken. I like it's a buff for your race. So, we are getting that. We are getting that right now. Come on, guys. Go in. So all of you are hitting. Beautiful. So I get extra Banshees, extra Death Guards. Very nice. I like my strategy. I'm basically uniting units where I am right now. Next to the Scholomans. Well, hello there. How are you doing? Mm-hmm. Oh, Scourge is coming. Wait! You lost your fight? F. Alright, good. I didn't expect to win against Reach the fight, but I guess miracles happen. Azgalor has been defeated. Quite lately, to be honest. Probably hurt a messed up Leperson. That's Unholy Aura, Demihira. Mistake for not using him. So what level do I need for Betrayal? Does anyone know? Forsaken... Level 12. Okay. So until level 12, we solo level up Varimathas, I guess. This is a rejuvenation, pretty okay. Alright. Research complete. We got a big flying dragon. Of course. And a lot of cash. Right. By any means necessary. All these items can be sold for a huge amount of gold. Why do you have this under control? I bow to your will. Our forces are only your best benefit me. You lost to Vegeta? No, to Skillerino. Damn. You and Brown on me. Oh yeah, he got annihilated by Krieg. Damn. That's a sad time to be living in. No levers so far. Impressive. Guard is coming. I Do I get anything for destroying Tyr's hand? I do not remember. Why are you going? Yeah, go down. Scarlet Knights are pretty powerful targets for a charm. They're a lot of slaughter, dude. I don't remember what units I have. Oh man, these elites are so sexy. Sad that I don't have permanent Doom Guards, but that's okay. Nice. I got Tyr's Hand. Don't know what it gives me, but okay. His base. There's a troll. Don't know what he's doing, but just exists. Scourge, what's up?
search complete. Where shall my blood be spilled? Thy will be done. My eyes round my
son. Nice. We got the Pertress and the new types of casters now. I don't remember which unit should I mass for melee now, to be frank with you. Oh boy. I feel like I just don't mass melee in general. Reach, you are in the wrong spot, Matt. Maybe not. Do you leave me an altar? Nah, it doesn't seem to be the case. We lost. Let's try to get Gil'naas real fast. How do you get stuck? Another one. Do you all want my Undercity that badly? I don't lose anything by losing the Undercity. You know that, right? Oh yeah, obviously I don't want to give it up for free. That all it took to make you go back? Seriously? No way. Oh. Hello. My fate is sealed. Thy will be done. What, mortal? The restless dead await. Our forces are under attack. As the shadow will greet you. Our town is under attack. What does the shadow do? Yeah, I like how I have level 16 Varimathis and Scarlet has 4 heroes around level 5 or 6. It's very balanced from that perspective. I know what I should get. Okay, Hellstone. They have maxed out melee defense? Nah, not yet. Damn, my hero squad gonna be huge. Yeah, two Dreadlords will have to say goodbye. Because I have too big of a hero squad. Far too big. GG. It is just humanity is in peril. Suits my purpose. My sight is yours. I go and waste my time. Yeah, then I don't need to kill them manually. With my main army, right? I can just send you some units, should be fine. Well, maybe not. Oh, I didn't get these upgrades, didn't I? He cancelled it because of the micro stun. It was a rifleman micro stun and he cancelled it. Horde killed the Lich King. Damn. Okay. Final upgrade on defense. Yes, master. I need to be the first one to destroy the... How's it called? Let me pick up the items, by the way. The Iron Forge. We go destroyed before me. Motherfuckers. Yeah, so it's JP and Victor that I'm up against. Oh my god, they have such a big army, what the fuck? Yo, they have such a big army. But my Rain of Fire is, yeah, surely OP. Can I coil? I can't coil the Doomguard guy though. Oh, that's not him. There you are. Yeah, the super plague, Forsaken, get benefits if it destroys the Stormwind and Ironforge, but as you can see, I can't destroy it, it was already destroyed before me, I didn't get the last hit on it. I destroyed a deep tram. Okay. Meaning, I just have to walk all the way down. What are the other capitals that I can destroy and get bonuses from? Does anyone know? Because I'm not aware of them. To make the barracks here. I do see you. Whoever is attacking me right there. What are you doing? Are those Garethus? Should probably revive him. It's for free anyway. Krieg's leave 29 control points. Oof. Scary. Spooky scary. I can heal him via the rejuvenation. You're not here yet, right? How am I unable to kill you? No. Okay, that should do. Why does she have me through armor? I want it. Nice. Okay, give it to you. Go there. My goddamn Mithril armor. Yeah, I want it so much. I want another hero. for myself. I don't have enough of them. They didn't creep it. Interesting. I see you. There are... Yep. Those guys. Should be fine anyway. Where is the dragon? I forgot, there you go. That's also a common spot to be at, if you want to invade me. What else? I just tower up. Reese. Why are you stuck? I feel like my Varimathas is most important hero. I know why I don't want to stack items on him. Definitely should do that. I still wasn't able to take this blighted control point there. Oh! Speaking of what? Yep, there he is. What did I say? So much silence, well played. Maybe I don't need it. who has... Someone had like a hellstone or something. Brain of Chaos. Gimme, gimme. Bad game. GG. This is another spot where he could be at. True. Could I cover that too? Nah, that's where Reach was. Super low on lumber. Oh, hello. I want some of these Myrmidons to macro for me. Do you mind? I want the islands. Go solo path duel. True. True. Angry Kriegsleaf. No, mate, that's not the way you're supposed to be going. Someone teleported somewhere. I don't know who and where. Can the Voidwalkers walk on the water? Nah, I feel like that's the wrong Voidwalkers. But I have my Myrmidons. Where are they? First health is low. Oh, that's why! There was Kazakh this whole time, they didn't creep Kazakh. But why? Why didn't I creep Kazakh? I feel like I saw a boat or something. Leave my workers alone, you beast. Kriegs leave 49 control points and I have 45. Okay, I gotta attack now. Maybe Norrent is the way. How does he end up being everywhere, but at the point where I need him? Are you stuck, guys? Summon is complete. 50 control points. I like how equal we are right now. But that he probably doesn't waste his gold like I do. Okay, dude, can you just follow? Okay, I'm gonna make it so simple for you, alright? You just go, like, you go here. Yes, yes, you go here. You go there. You go this way. You go here, you go in. You stay there, alright? Jesus Christ, how you can be so fucking imbecile? You, just leave this place. Just leave. Leave, go here. Alright, you go there. So, it's me, blue, orange, pink and brown. Pink is kind of dead. Skeldarina also looks like he is only on islands, perhaps. Hmm. Interesting, interesting. Why are they so expensive? Okay, let's make proper control groups. Finally, wow, took him 10 hours, but he made it. Okay. Oh my god, this is a good item. Let's have it on. Probably should, okay, I should stack it smart way. DPS items on ranged guy. Tanky items on Vary Matas. Just like that. Like he attacked, but I pushed him back. Should I get the final upgrade on damage? Melee damage? Why not? Why not? My bidding has not summoned my fate sealed. I will be done. Ooh, I can make the Eridar Warlocks. Nice. Yeah, that's the only coast that I didn't do anything about, huh? So many heroes. I feel like I'm gonna regret it. Most likely. You didn't pick up gold coins? Are you insane? How can you play without gold coins? Probably gonna regret it, but just 400 gold staying on the ground. I don't really wanna make more units, but it seems like I have to. I need to get these control points, finally. He comes with the main army for that. Nice. How you cannot exit it? Please, just leave this place. He has 54 control points, I have 56. It's a battle of giants. It's like, the most interesting part is that probably I'm just gonna lose in 1 second. I mean, anyone can lose in 1 second. Just one fight, lose all heroes, and you are dead. That's where Garrosh was this whole time, just cheering. There you are. Okay, the fight is finally coming. The time has come. That looks super scary. Oh my god, that looks so scary. Wait, he teleported out? For real? No! No, why? Why did you TP out? This unit lag is... man... Yeah, not all of my units got teleported. Well, at least I secured myself... the south completely now. And I have a fighting army already. But god, I have way too many units. I feel like I might need 2 scrolls of TP for that. Please kill all your workers who have too much wood. Yeah, but still, I feel like I might need it. I'm tearing you. For that. See, the shipyard costs 250 wood. It's a pretty expensive one. Look at my wood right now. See it disappearing? Now tell me I didn't need it. Looks like I don't have enough scrolls of TP though, but don't know, should be fine. Probably covered it as well. It has two upgrades, I have zero. Shit. I bow to your will. Our forces are under attack. So it's me and him only, right? Meaning I gotta collect all the units at one point. Summoning. You have an idea. My life is sweet. Our forces are under attack. Yeah, he's not blind. What a dry heart. Can I even win this fight? Don't waste my time. Probably not. Just gonna end up fighting, yeah. Screw that. Out of wood. Gold. Don't waste my time. End my torment. Our town is under attack. The dead shall serve thy betrayed master. I wish how will this benefit me? I need your counsel. You call on me. Our town is under attack. I need your counsel. How will this benefit me? I shall be your eyes. I'm being known for using my gold even when I have enormous amount of control points. This is the only spot that I'm afraid of. No way he gonna teleport on that. Like no effing way. I wanna let him TP. Guy also a scroll of TP. Shadow summon. I'm so confused. Is he coming? If not, just let me land on you. Oh no. Wanna land? No? Okay.
I await your counsel.
The restless
as
dead
the shadow is my
our forces are under attack.
Where shall the blood be spilled?
Yes, master.
My life, my death.
Nah, guys, that's not the way. No. Yeah, it's not a bad place either to be at. Zoom is out of gold already. Yep, I like using my gold, okay? There is no shame in using gold. Is there an advanced shop? Somewhere on the south. I don't think so, right?
My bow is ready. I go.
Summoning is guided, master. I gladly obey. I gladly obey. Thy will be done.
This benefit me.
Summoning calls me.
Just for the reference, this guy is one of the best, he is the best Dark Age of Warcraft player, in my opinion. Him and who? Him and Snirikanu probably, but Snirikanu just because he is a monster in general. I feel like he doesn't know how to play Dark Age of Warcraft, but yeah, yet. Yet.
I will be done. Don't waste my time.
The restless dead awaits.
Summon I bid his
convention. Our forces are under attack.
Summon
the dead shall serve.
Summon
my life, Cornesio. My fate.
Summon is complete. How will this benefit me?
Our force is under attack.
It's almost like he wanted to teleport on it, but he's not teleporting. I feel like he has zero intention of teleporting. He did. But where? Wait, where did he teleport? Wait, he did teleport, but where? Huh?
Our town is under attack.
Might be just my imagination.
Our forces are under attack.
Stay out of my way.
Okay. What are you doing, guys? it's a Thrall. But from so far away. Can I charm? No. Why the lightning? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is going on? Come on, buddy Matas. Nice. Again. Jesus. Why can't I coil myself? Why can I? Oh yeah, maybe you could know it from the beginning. Of Medivh. What does it do here?
Don't waste my time.
kurwa. Dude, curse that fucking bridge. I hate this bridge so much. I killed him, I think. It was illusion. It was illusion. I destroyed the bridge. I destroyed the bridge! In such a bad moment. I should repair it. fucking sake, all my dispel guys are dying immediately. I need to find the real Blade Master. He's playing so... Dude! He's not using his heroes at all. He's playing so carefully. Holy shit. Wait, spell block? Wait, what? Since when he has spell block? I forgot to revive the other dudes. Yo, repair the bridge. Wait, that's a real one. Maybe. Yeah, that was a real one, right there. Nice. Got fucking cocky, dude. No, you're not running away. Are you? Some pit, no. Let's not risk it. Yeah, I stole his items. Getting more and more used to my heroes.
You call on me? The restless as the
43 control points.
What does the shadow will? Our power is under attack.
I'm here as always.
Don't waste my time.
The shadow. Our power is under attack.
Run you away with the workers. Not today, mate.
We humans have to stick together. Restless dead await. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. What does the shadow will?
Intriguing.
Let darkness guide.
Don't waste my time.
This is a short town. What are you waiting? Our forces are under attack. My life for Nezul. I gladly obey. Thy will
does benefit me. Don't waste my time.
Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Await the dead. Step the dead shall serve. What does the Lord teach? Humanity is in peril.
The shadow is lost.
The rest of the dead. Our town is under attack. Yes, yes, I wish.
He out macroing me a lot, by a lot right now. My only chance is to butcher his heroes now. Fucking pussy, dude, hiding behind the bridge again. Oh my god, are you serious? Casters with this power are dead again. Every single time, same shit happens. Dragon is like no HP Andy. Okay, I just need my dispel and I can do shit. Oops. Yeah, but I'm losing control points. He's soon gonna win. Alright, let's make final push attack. Just don't die. Don't die for once, please. That again. Oh my god. I told you, can you not die? Unbelievable. Oh, this is my chance. It's illusion. Shit. Can you sleep? Sleep him. fuck's sake. There's a path! Oh no! No, you're not getting anywhere. Did I kill him? I hope I did, right? Yep, I did. I was about to call him Bridge Andy, but it's whatever. Apparently he didn't have any items on his thrall. But yeah. Oh, do you wanna keep on going? Okay, I will show you. Motherfucker. Do I have TP? Wait, is it Drakthar's? It's a Drakthar's spellbook! Wait, since when do I have it? Wait, since then I have helm. Yeah, I picked the items, He had more than that. Alright, let's go. The dragon was... Ah, shit. I would fucking smack him right there. If just had time, I would smack him. But yeah, anyway, GP. Oh my god. Dark Sounding is the most OP shit in this map. True. He had more kills than me. Yeah, those ultimates were insane. 1 kilometer range. Moonsoon. Stampede. And this Blade Master's illusions. Just nuts. Alright, anyway, GP. Cool game.